Hi, this is Carrie Green speaking from Carry Through Coaching and Organizing Services, www.carrythrough.com. Today I want to share with you a question that one of my clients asked me and my response to her. I think you'll find it interesting. It's all about emails and how to deal with them. Let me read the question to you. How can I handle your emails effectively? I have a tree of boxes in the email program where I store some of them, and I save some letters on the hard disk. But I get so many emails a day that I just read through them very quickly in the window and don't even have the time to open them, and then don't take the time to delete them. I have a feeling that it would be good to delete most of the email as soon as I've looked at it, yet I don't. What should I do? Well, of course I think that you should save my emails, but really, what do you do with all these things? We get so much email every single day, and these things seem really important, and a lot of them contain really interesting information. So how do you deal with it? Well, the first thing I ask people to do is to really look at the email that's coming in. What could they find elsewhere? Do they really need that information on a regular basis exactly when they're looking at it? Or can they search for it if they want that information at a different time? Another question I ask my clients is, are they getting that information from more than one place? If so, they don't need to get it from two. Which is the place that you like the most? Which is the place that you trust the most? And delete the other information. Now, this is really important. While it's all well and good to delete the other stuff coming into your inbox, what I really like people to do is to unsubscribe. Now, again, I hope you don't do that for my emails because I kind of like them. But really, if the information that you're getting isn't useful to you, if it's not helping you, if it's making your life more difficult than it needs to, even if it is a self-help email, it's time to unsubscribe. So then what do you do with everything? The question really becomes, are you using it and how? If you're using the information, then absolutely keep it. If you're not using the information, or if it's information that you want to get around to using someday, then it's probably appropriate to delete it. Yes, a lot of Outlook, I use Outlook, and a lot of people use Gmail and all the other email services. A lot of them you could create folders and files and everything in there, and that can be very helpful for helping you to go through everything. But once you've opened something, act on it and delete it, unsubscribe, use it, put it away where it belongs. Having lots and lots and lots of email in your inbox isn't helping you or anybody else. I hope this information has been helpful for you. I invite you to go to my website, which is www.carrythrough.com, and there right on the homepage you can pick up my free e-course, The 4 Steps to Getting Organized, Calm the Overwhelm, Create Space, and Reclaim Your Freedom. Till next time, have a great day. Bye.